This is First Friday with Richard and DJ Samuel. Once we build our amphitheater, Richard Shaw and Earth, Wind & Fire will be our first guests. You can go on YouTube and you can visit Richard Shaw right now live, y'all. You getting ready. You ready, Richard? You sure you ready, Richard? He said yes. Ladies and just let's give a round of applause for Richard Shaw Jr. and Creation.
Ladies and gentlemen.
Wow.
I have the distinct honor of introducing to some and presenting to others celebrity saxophonist Richard Shaw Jr. As a remarkably smooth and classy musician, Richard has entertained a variety of audiences, ranging from celebrities to members of large corporations. People such as Steve Harvey and Jennifer Hudson and corporations like Chick-fil-A are examples of many. The walls of renowned venues such as the Fox Theater in beautiful downtown Atlanta have echoed his rich and acoustic sound. As one of his many highlights, Richard was featured on Atlanta's 11 Live News while playing two saxophones simultaneously. Currently, his new album entitled Believe Again make listeners want to do exactly that. Believe again. Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome Richard Shaw Jr. Ladies.
studio. Hey, y'all looking good in here. Y'all feeling good? Good stuff. I see so many beautiful faces, incredible people here. Man, I'm still feeling this Christmas vibe. So let's take it back. My favorite thing.
Thank you.
Y'all feeling good still? Awesome, awesome. Well, listen, I appreciate each and every one of you all for coming out to hear yours truly, Richard Shaw Jr. You can follow me on Instagram, Facebook, I'm all over. But Richard Shaw Jr. and my band, y'all give it up for Creations in the house. I may be a little biased, but I got the best band in the land. My football fans, y'all remember in 2017, that was one of the saddest moments of my life when y'all remember the Atlanta Falcons went to the Super Bowl. It's all good. Hey, listen, no matter what you're going through in life, know that somebody else has it worse off than you. And know that it's truly, it's all good, because whatever you're going through, it's only temporary. Have you ever seen somebody with a common cold that has it forever? No, it's just temporary. So, Ben, let's take it back. It's all good. This is the original. I won't.
Thank you. Thank you.
got to have a little Michael Jackson, Jackson time. Hey, listen, there's a birthday in the house. There's a birthday in the house. There's a birthday. Let me play this quick song for you, all right? Is that all right? Yeah. Give me your name.
Charlene.
And Charlene and Denise. We have another birthday?
Yeah.
We have another? All right. Hold on.
We got three birthdays.
It sounds like we have about four or five. So this is what I'm going to do. I'm going to get my birthday hug first. Virtual. All right, in the air, birthday hug. On the count of three, one, two, three. Ah, I felt that. All right, so this is for all the birthday people, all right? Y'all ready?
Thank you.
Mr. Tip is right here, so if you feel free, if you dig the music, support this music. We want this music to stay alive, y'all. We love you all. We'll be back. Don't go nowhere. I'm telling you. All right. Love y'all.
Thank you.
I got better tonight.
Douglasville.
All right. Hey, you know what? I did all that, and I still have a lot of energy. I feel great. How y'all feeling? That's what's up. Hey, listen, I have some more great music for y'all. Hey, this next song is for my season. You know, the contemporary stuff is cool, but you know what? For the season people, I got some music for y'all too. How many Marvin Gaye fans do we have?
All you steppers, get on up, y'all. You can step, y'all. Come on. Toss it up, birthdays. Come on. Township, Pimorama Falls, everybody. Come on, give it to him. What's going on? Chill out, Freak Friday. Look at this. Thank you. Yes.
Where are all my sexy people at? Yes. give you one break. Y'all ready to see this? I'm going to try one hand. Is that all right? If you know what you're doing, you can do one hand. Is that all right? All right, man, break it down. Do one hand. year, right? And we were celebrating the month of February, right? February 14th, Valentine's Day. But that's the month of Black History. So I paid tribute to three legends. Say three. I paid
Thank you.
That's what's up. How you doing, my brother? You having a good time? Awesome. That's what I'm talking about. Thank you for coming out. Well, listen, this is for all my ladies.
Come on, get up out of your seats, ladies. It's the holiday week, everybody. Come on down, everyone. Here we go. Get up out of your seats, girls. Let it go.
Say, brother. Wow.
Special, you did it last time. You got to be Reasons by Earth, Wind, and Fire. The reason you are here, and he will be back New Year's Eve, so you might as well start making your reservations in your areas right now, because we will be back New Year's Eve. Richard, we got to have that Reasons.
Let's do a little bit of Reasons. Y'all want to hear Reasons?
Yeah. Earth, Wind, and Fire.
Earth, Wind, and Fire, we're going to let y'all know,
all right? And I need you, when we build our amphitheater, to open up with Earth, Wind, and Fire. That will be June of 2021, Douglasville Amphitheater will be built.
Yeah.
you.
Thank you, Richard.
Thank you, Tito. Have a great night.
Thank you.